Incredibly, some people on board have survived the crash. They've been taken to nearby hospitals, and one of them has spoken to the media.
I don't really know too much. The plane went down just after taking off from the base. Its wing hit the ground first and it caught fire. I had just enough time to say a prayer.